If you're a Pharrell fan like me and you love the Neptunes, this video is for you. I'm going to show you how to make those exotic chords. So the real secret to the chords is that we're omitting what's called the perfect fifth in this chord progression. And then we're changing a minor chord into a major chord or vice versa. So I'll show you how to do it. The sounds are from the Triton, if you're wondering. But the first chord type is a minor, 11 chord? Okay, but we're not playing the fifth, so we're playing all the minor 11 chords. If you don't know what that is, go to the stamp tool and just go to advanced, go down to where it says M11, it's the minor 11, and just add it in. It's a minor 11 chord type, but we're not playing what's called the fifth or the third note in the chord. So play a minor 11th with no fifth and play it all the way through until you drop down to what's called a minor ninth, which means you're just not playing the 11th in this case. And then you switch it up at the very end. Instead of playing the minor, you play the major version of the ninth chord.